Hey guys, it's Coach Barahona. I hope you guys are doing well. Today I want to show you guys a game that I saw online from another coach. It's called Egyptian Race. You're gonna need a box or two boxes, okay? And then you're also gonna need some bean bags, and we're gonna be making some bean bags today. So what you're gonna need for the bean bags? You're gonna need a Walmart bag or HEB bag. You're gonna need some Ziploc bags. And then something grainy or heavy, right? That's heavy. So what I'm gonna use is dog food, because I have a lot of dog food. A lot of people use rice, but I don't wanna be using the rice, but I'm gonna use the dog food, right? So you can use rocks, little rocks from outside with sand or whatever. And I'm gonna close it. I'm gonna put some more dog food in it, so this should be enough for the beanbag. I'm gonna close it, and I'm gonna make sure I get the air out. I'm gonna close it, and then I'm gonna put it inside of a bag. That way, if it rips open, it stays inside of it. Then I'm gonna make a knot on it, a really tight knot. And then I want you guys to cut with scissors the top of the bag. So that way the bag looks like this. Cool. It's a nice little bean bag. The knot should be tight enough so nothing comes out of it. And it has double bags, so in case it rips a little bit, nothing comes out, right? Cool. The name of the game is Egyptian Horse Race. So the box is gonna be the horse. And the beanbag is gonna be the way you move the horse. You're gonna use underhand throw to throw the beanbag, and you're gonna push the box. So I'm gonna invite my sister so we can go outside, or you can play in your living room. The thing you're gonna have to do is make a starting line and a finish line. Whoever crosses the finish line first wins. Okay guys, we're gonna be using underhand toss. We're gonna hit the box, and whoever pushes the box across the finish line, which is the orange towel, is the winner, okay? So remember guys, every time you throw the beanbag, you have to go get it and then come back to the starting line to throw it again. To make it a little more challenging, we added jumping jacks before we threw the beanbag every time. So go get the beanbag, come back, do 3 jumping jacks, and then you can throw it again. Okay, guys, I hope you like the drive with your family, if you have a brother or sister, or with your parents.
Hope you guys enjoy it. Stay safe and have fun.